commander's leaving the deck!
I think I need a bigger boat. Best stay out of sight.
Thank you. and fury! Dirty coward!
Nothing. I want them found.
Continuing search, sir.
coward!
Yeah.
careful not to get spotted.
What's this battle you're calling out about?
My name's Rakios. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Cassandra, tell me about the battle.
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last person standing type of affair.
Killing is how I make my drachmi. This battle will be no different.
It's true. You have the look of a mythical hero about you.
I expect future generations to sing songs in my honor.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger, but become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
And you can direct me to a worthy training partner.
Indeed, indeed. One of our top-ranked competitors is looking for a training companion. Roxana. She spars on Idria, the island just north of here.
I'm ready to compete.
You haven't yet finished your training.
You do seem capable enough. If you gave me a heavy bag of drachmi,
I already finished my training with Roxana.
Indeed. Show me a Mystios and I'll show you a liar. Nice try.
I'll finish training and return.
Warriors! Heroes! Mercenaries of all time!
They'll be on high alert here.
Who's that?
We'll be dining with
the mighty Eagle Bearer. Did I hear correctly that you command one of the deadliest ships at sea?
You did.
Then maybe you'd like to turn it against those wretched Athenians. They're attacking our navy.
I'll do it.
We'll make the Athenians regret ever setting foot on a boat.
Now, Commander!
Faster!
Look at that! I can hardly believe we're this close.
We've got them!
Thank you. regret it if you come any closer.